I'm here.
Make me some more, just look at the box.
Thank you. She's hungry, man. She hasn't got any more. She's hungry, she hasn't got anything to eat yet. Right, I'll leave up on her.
We should video this on the phone so they can hear you. Given a low light all the time, so it would probably be bloody dark. Alright, I'll change the setting on it now. I'll change it to false light anyway.
She's always there again. She's the one that keeps doing things to them.
Press dozed us.
Press that button there at the front and hold it in until that red light comes on. And when the red light comes on, keep a hold of it and press that.
Right.
But point the camera at there.
Press
that, you're going to. You don't have to smile. Zip your lips, just zip your lips and look at your mouth.
Tina, do you move it on yourself?
Yeah.
Stand behind the face, you know that.
Get the lucky to all in behind that.
so we've got to wait a while. But if you ever get your thing on, it's putting it out of the game.
Mm. Come on, when it's ready.
So what was that doing? Yeah, double four, six, five.
Doesn't say a lot about him then, does it? Huh? Then it doesn't say a lot for him. I thought she looks like her. She looks like him.
I think it's like another. Right, if I have your glasses, can I just come out of the way and have the glasses then? Is it
eight? See the
last? Back in there, yeah. I'll see if I can get the glasses. Yeah. Any eyes? Stick your head in the back. Oh, yeah, that's fine. I wouldn't mind if I knew he went back on Sunday and she went late. And he's got a beautiful camera and everything.
Is he not at work? Can he not work it up?
Hi.
Nip that bum.
I
squash everybody in.
And did you get it on video as well?
Yeah.
I don't think you'll have anything else for. Hey, Mookie. Hi, hey, Mookie. Mookie.
Yo, I did.
Oh, there's no lads here, man. This is a hospital. I thought he was there. Look at the bloody face, all crunched up.
Nip that bum.
Beautiful.
Mm-hmm. She's got the way on, isn't she? She's back in the room.
You've got your two hot wood on the body holding you, aren't you?
Mm-hmm. You can't put that on. The window's not open.
Huh?
The window's not open, then.
Did you see when it went his way the week he couldn't get out of work?
Got that back there, haven't you? Got that back there, haven't you? I don't know. No, I just got that in there.
What kind of hero am I? Got it. Fell over on his own. I'm going to go to the hospital.
Did come and see you?
Oh.
Huh? Did? Wait, at least she eventually come and see you. And she's still not had a bath? Did you ask her about that? Did you ask the doctor about the epilepsy or not? What? What'd you say? Aye, and? That is. Well. It's a bit dark here, eh? The one above you, and all you seen the one above you. Seen the one above you.
I can't.
Can't. Yeah.
Just
one. Oh, she's eating up now. She's got some wind or something. You. That's when we kids ever do. One of that, no.
Can't do this one. Just say, "I'm a
hey.
Oh, dear me, cool. I don't want to work.
I think I set spirit up in the bar, the awful pain. I can see it in my face.
That's a good one. That's a beaut, that. Keep it this way.
It's no good person again to see you. Such a thing. Yeah, well, I don't need to set a film up. Well, come on then. That's a clever girl. That's a clever girl. That's a window if you want to see it again. Sorry? Is that okay? Come on, go on again. What? That's no in there, Nana.
Get out.
No in there, Nana. Uh-huh. You've got windows and that was it. For me. No, I'm sorry.
You get a bit of a nipple like that and vouch for us.
Hunger pain, I think, is it? Hunger pain. Look at her looking. We're all right away now. Look at Glenda. Look at Glenda. Where's Auntie Tina? Where's Auntie Tina? Where's Auntie Tina? Look at the things on that. What was that? Don't you know? This is your smiling there. Who's that? Who are all these?
Just a little neighbour.
Who are all these people? Isn't it me? Who? I've got a photo of you, have you? Is that me? Wouldn't give her back. What? Okay, that's the safe one. Who's that? I'm hungry. I'm hungry. There's no work, there's no work. Well, that's fear for Derek. Oh, that's fear for Derek, and then he comes in here, he's in the kitchen.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Just carry on.
That's for you, say, for you to me. So I'm going to go to the hospital. And then
come and stick needles in you.
I'm going to go to the hotel.
That's only because I'm always there. The first one the midwife delivered, where the wife's been, where the mother's been stood on her head. Like a scene from Dracula, it was.
Thank you.
I'm going to go to the hospital.